He was married to his work, writing songs. Songs about romance, of all things. Something he knew absolutely nothing about.